手指头，万一等我的双掌并拢，让我的双手往上延展，让我的下背、双脚之间，吐气，放松，身体回到右侧边，膝盖的弯曲都在这里。不断的呼吸，眼睛保持闭上，让我身体慢慢的推坐下来，在舒服的坐姿，肩膀放松，慢慢的吸气，慢慢的呼气，慢慢的吸气。慢慢的呼气，放松，准备深吸气，
不插电
的。对啊，然后 Peter 要介绍一下他的名字是一群人。
哦呀。嗯。
你们有啥？
还是英语就可以吗？
啊。
英语。
可以啊。
可以吗？
就是那个。
I try my best.
Yeah, it's in German.
啊，非洲鼓。
Actually, I didn't play because I think it's too loud for now. So I played a little bit this one.
嗯，
其实 everybody
know 嘛，对，每个人都懂，就非洲鼓，对，
啊，对啊，非洲鼓，好
嘛，嗯，那我们在板上都有这个，你要去，
上
蛮鼓，可以感觉一下，刚刚没有听，没闭上眼睛听了，然后你可以感觉一下你喜欢哪一种乐器的那个感觉是什么？因为刚刚都没有听到，你是完全眼睛闭着，刚刚都没看到，只有耳朵听的，所以可以就是只是音乐都没有看，然后你去用耳朵感觉，然后也许你发现，哎，那个声音其实是你很喜欢。我们都用眼睛去选择，但是用耳朵的话，其实更好。
This is.From Iran, Taiwan.
Iran.
It's very nice. I think one person start on one or two people. They may get home, and now they actually maybe all around the world. And they make very, very good.
他已经开始就是卖到国外去了，对，在伊朗你可以买到，对。
You can find on Facebook or
Tango. 你看上网 Facebook 查天谷，就会查到这个人的资讯。
And it's a recycle. It's from the gas.
Oh, 这个做的很漂亮。
always earth friendly.
是瓦斯桶做的，钢瓦斯钢瓶做的。
还是让回收的材料去做的，哎，会做这种非常非常非常
好。This is a BD from Taiwan to
Taiwan.
Taiwan 的 BD.
I went to the workshop to learn how to make. So there was a teacher from Ping Tong. And
山地吗？山地吗？
原住民吗？The teacher is 原住民。
Yeah.
山地。
Are you know? You know?
山地吗？
Yeah.
Oh,
no, okay. So she teaches how to make it and make you. This is my girlfriend actually. Mine is here. It's the same inside.
Okay.
It's just the same, but this one is better, so I use this one. Plays with the nose.
Yeah.
Yeah, just the two holes, nothing else. Bamboo, very simple. And maybe, not sure, but maybe this is the oldest instrument of Taiwan. They say that the stone belongs to the Stone Age.
Stone Age.
So, maybe one of the first instruments that happened in here. Yeah.I want to, but also Puyuma and even the Amis, I think they also have something similar like a nose. And this is from my own country. It's called Puyara. Puyara is a
Slovak.
It's originally a shepherd instrument.Shepherd，
他的那牧羊人的那个牧羊人的那个的乐器。
Because my culture is a shepherd culture.
对，他们的牧羊人的文化。
Mountain.
在山上。
So originally it was shepherds had small flutes, and they start to make it bigger because when they go to the mountain, they play for the sheep, so they don't go very far. They know where the shepherd is. So and later they start to use it like a stick when they're walking.And they start to make it bigger.
Yeah.
But if the holes are too far, you cannot play like this.
And
so they put this part. So you can play actually like this.
This is the second one.
Yeah, if you play this in
the second one. You play that this one the second one, right?
Yeah, right. And if you play the mountain, sometimes you can hear from many, or very far away. Yeah. But actually, it's quite a quiet instrument, but it has a high pitch, so you can hear it very far. Only three holes.
And that one is also only three.
Also three holes, yeah. This is from Changhua. Everybody can buy this.
Yeah.
You can buy it on.
Very cheap.
The kids love this. Well done.
Very cold.
It's like a wind. Yeah.
Yes.
And that's, I think, everything I use. Oh, there is some rain stick, but I didn't use. Actually, all these instruments I just play for fun. I usually play a drum, like a drum set. And I also teach drums. Now I live in Taichung. I teach kids. So thank you very much for this option to do this. It's very unexpected. This was just yesterday idea. Like we sit in our house in Thai Mali. And we drink tea and we just like, I go with you because I want to go natto. I want to buy some tea and say, oh, let's do this, let's do this.
我们都在喝茶，就讲，哎，他在吹这个，哇，好好听哦。然后说，你要不要跟我分享？然后怎么分享？那我们的教授有瑜伽课，想说，放大休息，大家来听这个音乐好了。
过来听。
对啊，像放松就不用播音乐，然后就可以，他可以分享他的文化，然后他又很爱台湾，然后就跟大家认识这样。对，然后我想要学古的啊，
非常贴近。
对啊，想说就是可以互相彼此认识我们大家的文化，然后我们认识他，他的音乐感音感很好。对，因为我特地拿这个鼓去问他，我想要怎么打鼓打节奏。对，然后就是他就很自然的就会用这些东西。那我们其实的话很硬性的去学习，但是他打的时候就很自然，就很就是
节奏感天生，
那天生的。天赋，所以可以跟他多聊天。然后等一下他跟我们分享茶，今天没有茶，但是他带了就是很好的云南的生普洱茶，然后他是很好睡眠的茶，所以不用担心。我有先问他，就是咖啡，我说我晚上都不喝咖啡，然后说这是很好睡的茶，而且是很好的茶，然后是200年的树的那个老树的茶叶，所以很新鲜。然后我们用碗，我会用碗喝茶。对
，OK，
所以我可以一起，然后先休息一下，然后 Victor 会准备茶。